Okay, I am making some picadillo. It's that time of the year to make tamales. So, I found this wonderful already prepped chili sauce, and it's from Denver. It's from Denver, Colorado. I'm so happy I found something like this. This is a New Mexico, and it's a mild red chili sauce. And it's gluten-free, non-GMO, allergen-free, and it's vegan. And well, this isn't a vegan dish, and I was so happy to find out that it was from New Mexico. And I also added my other peppers, and I also pureed my own pepper. A lot of people call this mole. It's not a complete mole, but it's part of a mole, I guess you can call it that. And then I pureed my own peppers, which I add into this. But this is so delicious as it is. I'm ready to, after boiling my chicken, and so basically, you're twice cooking the chicken, and when you first cook it, you add your bay leaves, you add your onions, your garlic into the liquids, into the water, and then you boil the chicken, and then you take it apart, and you shred it, and then you have your picadillo. And I think I've made this video before, and you have your picadillo ready to go into your tamales, your masa. So I'm making that, and I'll be making tamalitos, which is made out of fresh corn, and I'll be wrapping them up so to have them. Okay, it's that time of the year, it's getting cold, and tamales is on the menu. Okay, have a good day. I'll talk to you soon.